Yo, I wanted to show y'all something real quick. It's your boy Shazamm, the iPad producer. This is the Launchpad, MK2, Beatmaker 2. Old software, old device. But peep something out. I didn't know it did that. How is it even able to do that? Now, of course, I map these to these banks, but that's pretty crazy, man. That's pretty crazy. How come Beatmaker 3 doesn't do that? And how come nobody's ever talked about Beatmaker 2 doing this? That's pretty crazy, man.